Milky Bar Wowsomes. Got it from Spa. Totally forgotten how much it is. But it says it's 30% less sugar. And there's that cross thing next to it, which means similar products. So there's not 30% less sugar in this, it's 30% less sugar than similar products. Okay then. There's pictures at the end so you can see what's in it and what's not in it. Got it from Spa, can't remember how much it was. Oh, it's like in a paper. It's not plastic, it's foil-backed paper sort of packaging. All right. Oh yeah, by the way, it's a white chocolate with crispy oat cereal in a creamy tasting centre. So I wonder what this is. It feels as if this is a product trying to get back against Bueno, doesn't it? Well, the first one had a question mark on it. It's really soft. This one says, why not? On it. It doesn't taste as much, to be honest with you. And this has got some sort of grinning face on it. Well, you don't get the crispiness. Also, it looks like inside. I don't really taste of anything. It's not very sweet at all. You get the crispy bits, but I had to mash this last bit on my tongue to see if there's any flavour. It's 18 grams. Now, good quality white chocolate. Should have a lot of cocoa butter in it. Now, I've taken pictures of this, but cocoa butter is very low down. Yeah. It's like the sixth ingredient down. Or is it five? Anyway, it doesn't taste of anything. It really doesn't taste of much at all. Absolutely not. So, if you're trying to wean your kids off sugar, or if you're trying to... I don't know what this product is for, actually. If I wanted a Milky Bar product, I'd probably still get a Milky Bar. But I like better quality white chocolate. I'm boasting that milk is your number one ingredient, like Milky Bar have been doing, is not a good thing. It really isn't. Especially when sugar's only second ingredient. It's very cheap. I'm a bit underwhelmed. I'm not very impressed with that at all. Do I recommend it? No. How much was it again? I don't think it was that dear. Can't remember. Anyway, Scrass, thanks for watching, and I'll see you when I see you. Well, when I remember how much it was, I'll put it in the comments section. Thanks, bye. Description, not the comments.